Okay. It's cold, but actually it's warm.
I don't know, it just don't feel warm.
Okay. You ready?
No, you're not.
I'll let you ready. You're still asleep, though.
After I drink my coffee, they gonna eat, and then I'm gonna have to eat because I'm just drinking my coffee. So I'm gonna put this in the microwave. I have a microwave in here. It's an open microwave. I usually watch TV when I'm drinking my coffee, but I have to make a video. This is my morning routine with my babies. So I'm going to go on my, I'm going to go get me some cereal. Well, first I gotta drink this, but I'm going to watch TV and then I'm going to edit this video. We're not edit yet.
This is what happens when the chicken and then the man have a peaceful protest. and you know, they jump and they're tasing people, and you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call his mama. We gather here today, standing in the gap, for our lost brother Jamal Davis, and for the political prisoner and love of my life, Malik Payne, my future baby daddy. Malik Bumbaya! Malik Bumbaya! Too much? Okay. Hold this vigil for an innocent man who lost his life. These 12 candles represent the 12 years he was held in bondage. We'll never forget you, Brother Jamal, nor your struggle.
A 9-to-5 living is death to my soul. I reject my nightmares of waking up with gray hair, stuck in the same spot.